I drove her to the airport. We sat out in the lot. Was feeling kind of tired. We had no time to talk. But I knew that she was leaving. So awfully.